What now, sweep?
Okay, why don't you give a bit of synopsis what has just happened?
Well, I took all those intentions, 20 of them, for the whole year, 2018, and I put them here on the board. I shuffled them up. I don't know exactly which one is which or why it's there. It's just there at this point.
Okay, so now what you do is you choose one of them and turn it over and then look at the relationship of what you said to the word that's underneath.
Okay, anyone I can choose?
Whatever you want.
Okay, I think I'll start with this one.
At abundance.
It's at abundance, making sweater pants. Wow, look at that. Making sweater pants and lots of toques and mitts out of the scrap fabric.
Nice.
Wow.
Okay, you want to turn over the next one?
That's pretty cool. Okay, let's see. Oh, make screen prints of Indy's drawings and other children's.
Ooh, and that's a potential.
That's a potential, and it's also in the community area as well.
Mm. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay, what's next?
All over the place here. Let's do this one here. Strategy. Help Miles create his own show. Involve him in a web TV show.
Nice.
Focus my attention and complete and compartmentalize. Finishing one thing at a time. Whew. That's on my path.
Nice.
Wow. Pretty cool. All right. Agreements. Make Planetary Guardian videos with Captain Sweep.
Uh-huh.
In my agreements. This is cool. Okay. Job.
Oh.
Start a fairy godmother's group. Watch over and guide the children who need it.
Wow, that's your main job.
That's my main job. Well, all right. This is pretty amazing, folks. This is pretty amazing. Why I haven't done this before, I don't know. Okay, mission. Missions, or teams, missions. What is this one here? Data? Okay, it's in the actions area. Make a new belly dance costume. I usually do that once a year. So, or more than once a year. Organize my finances and be aware of what's coming in and coming out.
Wow. That's a gifts. Huge.
That's huge. Okay, products. Put out a monthly mini news online.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. It's exciting. Spinning any website, online store, list of classes, opportunities, and possibilities.
Mm.
This is a daily experience. Okay. Choo-choo. Teach belly dance classes for children and teens.
Mm.
Oh.
That's at Blocks.
That's at a block.
Mm. Hmm. Maybe help teens get rid of their blocks.
Mm-hmm.
To do so.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Right over here. Make medicine and jewelry and stay close and listen to spirit.
Well, that's in the present moment, too.
Always. It's exactly where I want it to be. Totally. Okay. Mm-hmm. Organize schedule for craft classes. Direction. timelessness. Cool. Repair my spinning in the mosaic. I have to do that. What else we got? Synergize with sweep and carry out the very secret plan.
Ooh, at resources.
Lots of self-care and time with Kilo, my dog. Activity.
Nice.
What else we got here? This one's already center.
That's at relationships.
This is at relationships here?
Yeah. The center word is relationship.
Well, it says, move my bus. Start manifesting. Start a manifestation page for it, and a GoFundMe to finish restoring it.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. These are the last ones that I put down there. Send my messages out to the world and be clear. What is this space here?
Those are like the, they have teams, characters, stories, and documents. So they're kind of like the people and how they connect together and what they're working on.
Clear messages, And stories make the mini back room a useful space for sewing and creating. Documents. Help save the salmon. Important. Set clear intentions with characters.
So how's it feel to see it all as one whole system?
Feels amazing. No, really, this is quite awesome.
Are you confident you're going to carry out these goals for the year?
Yeah. And now that I see them on the map and see it right in front of me and know where they are, especially by associating a word with it and a place, I feel like it's all mapped out. It's ready to go. I feel more confident in doing all these things. I feel like they're not that far away, that they're like right here.
And would you suggest to do this for other people? Do you think other people could gain by this process?
Yes, of course. I think that's mainly, it's my main problem, and it's a lot of people's problems, is the fact that they've got so much going on, it's hard to deal with all the things at once, and putting it all down and writing it down and putting it into place really helps organize so that you can focus, and it helps carry out the things that you want to do. So it's pretty amazing to see things that are really important to you and you get them on the forefront, then your intentions are clear, you cut out all the stuff that's you don't need, and it just says, hey, move this way, get her done, make it happen.